the Bible say in Psalms 14 and Psalms 53 that the Bible say that the fool have said in their heart, there is no God. And believe me, my friend, a fool is what a stupid people, a stupid person will recognize the creator that made the creation and made creatures would turn around and say that he does not exist. It's going to comply to the person that's saying that there's no God or goddess. There is a God and they're a goddess, because a lot of people worship things than worship God. The Bible says, glory to God, in him we live and move and have our being. Only a fool will recognize that he's not the master, he's not the maker of them. The car doesn't say, car, you didn't make me, or the owner of the car, you didn't make me. A dog wouldn't bark and say, you're not my master. But it's amazing that only humanity will recognize that God does not exist. So the Bible call you a fool. The Bible call you stupid. The Bible call you ignorant. I didn't say it. The Bible say it, my friend. If you look at the word stupid, you will see attachment to it. The fool have said in his heart, there ain't no God. So you must be a fool if you don't recognize that there's a God. My friend, we live in a world where people get in trouble. And when the trouble don't come to their rescue, they recognize, they have reason to say that, I don't believe in God. But you believe in your job. You believe your car won't take you to your destination. You believe the elevator going to take you to the 11th floor. You believe that the door going to be open. You believe that when you leave home, all your stuff going to be in your house. But when it comes to God, the one that wake up in the morning, you say that there's no God. The Bible says the fool have said in his heart, there's no God. You must be a stupid person. The Bible says, my friend, the Bible says the fool has said in his heart, there's no God. So you must be a fool to recognize that God does not exist. My friend, we're talking about a God that can make the creation. The Bible said the heaven declare the glory of God, and all his firmity shows handiwork. The Bible said in the beginning God made heaven and earth. But a people, a humanity, will recognize he's not the creator of creatures. My friend, the stone that we worship, the stone cannot move and bless you. This Buddha, we recognize, he's not no God. These Hindus, India have us a million gods. But when it comes to the God of the creation, the God, you call him a spaghetti monster. How can you call the creator of the universe a spaghetti monster? How can you believe saying that you're in the same category as Santa Claus? Santa Claus is, but a lot of people believe Santa Claus, but when it comes to creation, they just don't believe the creator, which is God. The Bible said a fool has said in his heart, there is no God. You're a fool if you believe that there is no God.